And all those in favor of man spreaders. Well, there it is. It's settled. And on and on.
Wrote such beautiful prose.
No, the story that I gave Dana was some of your old writing. I took it from one of these books over here. Yeah. Inside the Caves of Benaroth. You wrote this in the 80s. How could you not remember this? Either way, you wrote it.
Not sure what I could learn from a mouse.
No, I didn't get a mouse. I answered the stupid test randomly. Hey, man, a sale's a sale. We got this.
Yeah. Thanks, Ben.
Yeah, okay, so are you gonna join the stream team or what? Because I'm not gonna be able to pull this off without you. 63 quick decisions and we're out of here.
62. Manspreader's on the board.
Wait, did you just ask me to help you move?
I'll buy pizza and beer.
Oh, God, this is not good.
I know. I just refinanced that condo, too.
No, I'm not talking about you. You only ask nice people to help you move, and I can't have people thinking that shit about me. That's when they take advantage of you.
Although, I don't know if I have enough cookie to reward you. That's Poppy.
I got a promotion.
Wait, what?
I know. Some money bag upstairs shoved a bunch of cash into the budget, created a whole new job. Director of quality consistency or some shit? Yeah, and I know that power's an aphrodisiac, so don't try to again with me, okay? It's getting sad.
Bedtime.
Hey, hey, hey! This is it, okay? You just get past this exchange and you'll be ready for the real world, all right?
My wife.
Ex-wife?
Ex-wife. She sold our old house and decided she wanted to move into my condo.
Oh, big news!
She's coming back?
Which only further demonstrates how little I care.
I feel bad that I lost the $300,000 for charity.
Oh, I already donated it.
What?
Yeah, I was always gonna donate it. That's $600,000 for charity. Way to go, David!
Way to go, David! Good job!
Wait! Welcome to the parking lot. This'll sell it.
That's not necessary.
Yes, it is.
I like you.
I know.
Worth it.
Fuck you, coronavirus!
I won't let them write the conclusion for me.
You know what? I'm gonna help.
Oh, thank you, Brad.
Oh, sorry, not you. I'm gonna get David a day. We gotta think about you more like a burlap sack.
A burlap sack?
Boom. The least popular item in MQ's online store. It's not flashy, it's not fun, but the people who do buy it need it. It's useful, it's reliable, and it can carry shit. That's all a certain type of woman is looking for, David.
Is this-